don't I always?
I don't suppose I can convince you to tell
me. Okay, guys, so here I am. I've been robbed blind.
Well, there's something to be said for honesty, guys.
What I have is a shield, a sword. You guys still got it good. Well, time for me to go get some. Get some.
You
armor.
Consider putting on something?
Well, yeah, I would love to put on something. If I could find some clothes.
Anything.
But I was robbed, so I'm walking around with nothing on. All I have is my shield,
oh,
see?
Oh, my eyes. Just give it
a... I was robbed. I was with some friends over here at the inn. And we're drinking some mead. Next thing I know, I'm in the woods. Knocked out. No money, no nothing.
And now you have a wolf pack.
Yeah, what's that? That's a wolf!
I used to put myself in God mode, and I would eat chicken.
I don't play in God mode, honey.
I'm bad, so I was playing in God mode, and the wolf, I wanted it as a dog, so I just let it follow me around. And there was one of my screens 24/7, but I had a pet.
I can hear you now.
You weren't hearing anything I said?
Very little. Honey, I cannot hear with those headphones in there.
Okay, what did you...
All I heard was God mode. That's what I heard. But here we go. Now I gotta get some pants and a shirt and maybe some armor. That'd be good, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Like walking on like Tarzan.
Can we still see me if I'm over here?
No. You're too far. You gotta be like right next to me. Okay, here comes my first victim.
So you're going from bad to worse.
Right.
On top of the screen.
Over here.
Screen.
Kill this.
This is a valuable time for a lesson. When you have no weapons or anything, there is one technique that will always work. It's called spamming your abilities.
I don't have any. I'm brand new.
Spamming whatever you can. Like as you saw again. Over and over and over and
non-stop.
That's a spam.
Yeah, but it didn't work.
Yeah, it can be bad spam too. So, stop.
Spam
doors.
I'm gonna put in my hearing level. Regeneration. Maybe I got something to make this stronger.
You're affecting the
I got some venom poisoning my thingy. I need a better weapon. This weapon does like no damage. 10 damage? This isn't doing anything that goes down. Okay, so here I go. Once again.
Okay, but I got something better. George.
I mean, George, get that cat out of my hair, literally.
Say hi, George. He's so lazy.
There's a fat cat.
The
cat is to go on a diet.
This is George. He's a ginger tan thing. He's like the laziest of the lazy. And he's like 12 pounds. We have another cat that's only like 8. Her name's Luna. She's my cat. This is my sister.
It's up and on top. I can see the lightning.
If only you had a flying spell.
Look, I'm sneaking in to get some clothes. Angel's healed. That's good. There's gotta be some armor here, right?
Take the food.
That's true.
Haven't you learned your lesson about taking wine?
Don't remind me. Okay, now let's see. Oh, it's dark in here.
You're slightly thirsty.
What's the chest? Oh, there's some gold boots.
If you die, I'm gonna laugh. Isn't that a chest there?
Oh no, I can't see. Okay. Isn't that the one I just went to?
Look, right here.
It's a sack.
Yes, sacks have food. Sticks in.
Stale cabbage is what I wanted.
Yeah, that's perfect, Daddy. No, you will get that stale cabbage.
No, stop it.
so weird. He's like creeping around naked
in the area. I got boots that watch. Ta-da! I got boots. See?
Pants would have been better. Oh, in my class, our teacher was testing us. She said we were going to the army and we had only to carry stuff. We decided that our group decided that our character was a male, and we traded in socks, shoes, a shirt, and a hat. So just for me, so I could get a dog kennel.
Oh, that's pretty good.
And then after we all realized that we didn't have a dog.
Aww.
So there was no point. And it was cost like, the dog kennel was like 20 pounds.
It looks smitting.
And we got rid of pots and everything. We almost got rid of everything. We had pants and boots. So like, we didn't even have boots. We just had pants. That's it. Would it be showing the stuff back here?
Yeah, I was showing the green screen because of a type of monitor I can't connect. Well, I need to connect. What are you doing? I need a torch. I need something. Can I take that torch? Maybe I can take it, I think. I think I have a torch now. They can see you in that. I told you that it works now. The green screen is not working.
Why?
Because I don't have the right type of stuff right now because of my type of monitor.
So it's just showing the green background?
No, it's just showing you wrapped in the green rag. It's just showing the green background.
I just read your other screen.
So it's not going to work, honey.
I just read your other screen.
Right, I changed it a little bit. People got me upset. Well, I found some more money. Big storm, huh? Okay, now. We'll put them on, go ahead. I don't need them to play. I think there's some. There we go.
Now ain't this a surprise?
Technical difficulties.
I got him.
This is loud.
I actually got somebody.
I have to take one off.
Look.
It's so heavy.
Now I finally got
clothes.
Clothes.
And then you leave him naked. And he wakes up naked and they have to go kill another person and get their clothes.
No shield.
Just keeps repeating and repeating.
Weapon. Honey, you cannot do that to my... Honey, I cannot put the... You cannot put the gun in. You should get the chair that you said, the black chair.
What?
Get a black chair from over there.
Okay, wait. Here, you hold these.
You know where they are.
They're gone.
I found a black skeleton.
And I found a black chair.
Ooh.
Oh, that's what the key is.
Got you. Mm-hmm. Oh, I found a penny soul gem.
Pretty.
No, penny. Not pretty.
To me.
And a penny sword.
Remember before?
Oh, and a chest.
I would just press W and make you collect all the flowers.
You forget about this.
What?
You gotta take that off to hear you. Oh, I got a scroll of Conjure Weeping Daedra.
Interesting. How many subscribers do you have, Daddy?
289. There seems to be a board staring at that number. I was busy during Christmas time though, couldn't do much.
Then if we can get to 500 subscribers in 3 weeks, I will make my dad play the most funniest game I can find online.
No.
And he will have to play it with me.
No, that sounds really bad.
Okay.
I lost my headphone.
I give up.
No, they're on my head. That's why I didn't buy them to unplug them.
But keep one off so you can hear me.
Yeah, put it on my eye. What's possible to have my eye? I need a helmet. Maybe I can find something in here.
Oh, guys, if you have any suggestions... I think that's how you say it, right? Suggestions.
You know I got a master key to everything?
To what silly games I should make them play if you guys reach 500, leave them in the comments below. Even if we don't reach exactly 500, but close, I'm still going to make him do it.
No.
Either way, even if we don't get any... Oh, remember the Dancing Sword or something?
I don't have that right now. I'm level one. I have to start over because I put too many mods and changed them and the game got messed up.
Oh, look.
Here they come. Let me go.
Oh, wait. Be right back.
Oh, I hear her, yeah.
I'll come right back.
Okay, honey. Somebody backside.
Okay, I'm back.
I got two of them. And now I'm trapped here.
She just wanted to know where something was.
Ooh, I gotta get some healing. And some haste. Injured?
You have a marker anywhere?
Oh well. I was trying to trap the guy I got trapped. The mage is invisible. I'm gonna have to retreat for a second. Okay, let's see if we find the food. Let's find the meat. Being followed by one crazy mage and three wolves. I'm gonna survive because of my haste potion. Okay, let me lead them into town where the town people can help. This lazy town over here. Oh, they're following me. I'm gonna go right into the inn. It's gonna be crazy in there. Yeah, but that's because I wasn't careful.
Did they rob your level?
Ooh, a soul keeper. That was a soul keeper. Guard my soul. Yep. That way when I die,
all right, then.
I come back to life at the inn.
Need something?
someplace else. I seem to have done good.
You're that visitor, Ben. Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
Okay, let's see if we can just get some rest. I'm taking hell damage. Oh yeah, I got bubonic plague. I got a bunch of problems.
Did bubonic plague have black smoke?
No, I got it from a rat. I just took a cure.
It's my business to keep track.
See if I can sell this guy some stuff so I can cure myself. What do I have I can sell him? Oh yeah, that ugly looking shield. And the boots. Doesn't give me much gold though. Don't need that one. Don't need that. Don't like the battle axes. 245. Maybe now I can take this. Yep, I got a head trauma. I got all these little issues. Where's my healer? That's the soul keeper. Tape comes and goes. No, there was a healer here a second ago.
Didn't you make a healer before?
Yeah. Right there, Melanie, the healer.
That's me!
There's a cat behind me.
This is local favorite.
He's a loyal subject.
Look like a cat to me.
No.
Cost me 200 gold.
What can I say?
To heal my head injury.
I'm expensive.
We got rooms and food. Drink too.
That's a big storm. I'm done for the day. I'm gonna go to bed. Here we go. Sleep in bed. Gonna sleep 9 hours.
I sleep 1 hour at a time. No risk.
No, that's a risk. Because you only get one chance of encounter per sleep.
Maiden Matilda who said.
Oh, really?
Yeah, your way. You can get hit like 8 times.
I thank God you would.
Oh, yeah, you don't care. Okay, did I get the bread? the apple. I need to buy some water. I do not. Well, I drink the wine. Just one bottle.
Daddy.
Now I need to buy.
So then came clashing and slashing of steel as the brave lass Matilda charged in full of sea.
I need to get some water. Hello, Ognar. Can I please have some water?
No. Okay, I added him. Order.
Can you tape the cat to the green screen?
Daddy.
That would be a good trick.
I'll take you to the green screen.
Until next time.
Okay, so I'm healthy now. Got no money again.
Need something?
I do like plus add something money.
That's cheating.
I try to kill the king once by doing a bad deed, by killing every single one of his citizens, but he wouldn't die.
Well, I'm gonna go with this big sword and just...
Yes?
Take care of those pesky little... Oh, look, it's a beautiful day for a change.
Remember the little apple tree?
Yeah. Maybe I should put that away till I get there. I got a flower for you.
What should your new friend's name be?
I don't have no friends yet.
What name should the person be?
What person?
Just answer.
I don't know.
It doesn't matter whether it's a boy or girl. We'll decide that later.
Dumbo?
No.
Okay, here we go. Ready? I got my oversized sword here. I'm gonna save though.
And this is going to be.
I'm gonna conquer Ember Shard Mind.
Bob, guys.
I'm gonna sneak in.
Look, Daddy, look on the back of your wall.
Mine. Green screen. Thing. Can I see green screen? Victory is yours. I can't.
I got her.
Oh, you can't hear me.
Like what? What are you doing, honey?
Did you hear anything I've been saying to you for the past, like, 20 minutes?
Nope. I'm busy saving the world.
Look behind you.
Hmm? There's two things in front of me.
Bob.
Okay, thank you.
Just stay there forever.
It's me and Bob.
I may change his name somewhere in the future.
Oh, look. Some guys are trying to... together.
Time to end this little game.
But now, yeah, I can't weapon.
Let's see what you've got.
There you go. Welcome to the next life. Okay, got some more stuff to sell. Here comes another little victim.
No, he's not little.
Yeah, somewhere. I can pretty much get them in front of more than one. When they gang up on me, that's an issue. Yeah, level up. Ooh, I'm level.
I never get why they have like galaxy stars.
No stamina. I don't know. Okay, where's Nikki?
Those
are two. One-handed. Hmm. 45% more damage on my one-handed weapon, so that's why I'm using a two-handed weapon now. Bummer.
Because you're holding it with
your hands. Well, it's okay. I'm just doing this temporarily until I get a good one-handed weapon or some magic or something.
I remember one time you got super far and then your game crashed and it didn't save.
Yeah, we don't talk about that. Oh, there's a chest here somewhere, remember?
Wait, didn't we already
move
it?
No, I forgot to. Make some eggs.
Don't crack them open.
Eggs.
Wait, crack them open.
I should do that.
Yeah. We can do it after we got the chest.
Chest. Pop. I got something. Good. More luck picks. Ah! Pop, you're leaving me alone. I got bitten by a rat. You hear me?
You got bitten by a rat.
Yeah. I'm gonna go up and get that rat. Honey.
Yeah?
Oh, wow. There's an ugly looking thing coming to get me.
It's called?
No, it's not a puppet.
It's a ferret.
Puppet, puppet.
It's a very big ferret.
Powerful iron dagger.
The iron dagger is a flawless.
It's 18.
It has rust on it.
It's powerful. I need my shield.
It's dark.
Too dark. I can't upgrade it like this. Gonna have to use a torch. That ugly looking thing.
It's fly. I believe. I don't get why it's really fast. What are you trying to do?
I'm trying to set it on fire.
Run before they bite you and you get infected. Remember that guy in that... Didn't you make the rats? Didn't you make the rats?
Yes. These rats are mine, yes.
Then we watched this video where there was this guy who he was playing and he was like, I hate the dude who made these stupid rats. And you were like crying.
Remember we're making a video?
What?
We're making a video.
Okay. Yes.
I want you to think about that.
Okay. Thought.
Some more so you get it.
Okay, I thought again.
Okay, I think I'm infected.
Potion of
cure
milk.
Poison.
Hey Daddy!
Mm-hmm.
Can I edit this video?
No.
Can I help you edit this video?
No.
Can I watch you edit this video?
No. Am I poisoned? Am I sick? Let me see. Magic, we want to play.
That's a blue bonnet.
It's a disease. You die from that.
Yeah, I'm sick.
It takes time.
Like how long?
2 hours.
2 hours? How do you get it cured?
I was hungry.
Good for me. Whenever you crack the eggs open.
Yeah, I gotta make that into a mod. It's not possible. I should make that into a mod though. And the plague gets really close. Yeah, that's what I did too. That was an assassination.
Critical strike, one hit.
Yep. Isn't that cool?
Yeah, you just like... Why do you have to use all these terms? Just be mushrooms added. Oh look, someone died. Oh, I love reading the books. They've had me working down here for days now. It's not the time that's getting to me though. It's these tunnels. I've told them countless times now to add extra supports to the weak sections of the tunnel. If only we had more of these wooden beams, those wooden beams that we reinforce with bronze buttons. Honestly, if I hear the earth shift one more time above my head, I'll be so stressed I may stop drinking for good. I mean, what's a Nord without his mead?
He's dead, look. He died.
Oh look, it's a bottle of, it. Oh, it's a coin. There's,
Something hurt me.
Probably stepped on a bone. Oh, there are a gang coming after you.
Bunch of rats.
Oh. I remember before when we were both playing Skyrim, when the battles came, I would always hide under the desk.
Somebody's working on a mod, it's almost finished, in that you and I can both play at the same time. In the same Skyrim, but different computers. But I don't think we can have mods. So it'd be just you and me and no mods.
I'm gonna be
God
mode. Then I'll be A-okay.
You don't care?
I might go off God mode for a little bit, like a giant
card. Oh, that'd be nice of you.
You're welcome. That'll be fun.
Yep, I think we finished this dungeon. This is a baby dungeon.
Baby. I say open Skyrim, why not like open to new world?
Yeah, I guess.
Look at that weird thing.
I think it's too bright. Let's turn off the torch. There we go. Oh man! I didn't see her. And there you go! Wow. That was a vicious kid, wasn't it?
Yep.
I'm sorry it had to be that way. It was either her or me.
Sorry, not sorry.
Wow, she was right there too.
I was about to say, did she just ignore you?
She did for a second. And then she's like, hey, wait a second, you're not one of us.
Oh, it's an enemy.
Nice.
You murdered.
He's getting better, right? That was an easy kill.
You animal abuser.
It was a crazy rabid wolf tried to kill me, man.
Could you? I'm so disappointed.
See that one?
You are a disgrace to our family.
I'm rocking and running. Yes, let's go. And that's even with bubonic plague.
You still have that?
Yeah, I gotta go get cured.
No, you don't.
Another one bites the dust. Ow! I had they're not dogs, they're wolves.
They are puppies.
Puppies, nothing.
I thought someone's house was on fire for a sec. I got so excited. I remember once I tried to burn a village, but it didn't work. I just burned it and it just looked like
okay, now I'm looking for a new two. Blade.
I like using kill all.
Take a look.
That's cheating. I don't want you to play the game like that.
Cheated.
No, I didn't want that.
And then they catch
me. Oh, look at this armor.
They catch
6 points.
They catch me and then they take me to the king. And I rob everything I can at the king's place and then I run out. And then I run as far as, like, into the mountain area, and then I teleport to somewhere else. But my favorite part in the whole Skyrim is, like, Anga's mill. Because if I help her chop logs, she can do it. We only have 174 gold.
I know. Not happy about that.
Oh, look, they have 206. 215. I think I'm gonna make you play a game on Roblox or something.
Ah, you better stop.
Or something that anyone suggested in the comments.
Of course.
Did you get a lot of comments?
No.
How many do you use?
Comments?
Yes.
Come on.
Iron and steel, mostly. I might even have some of you. Of course.
I bet you they're going to do loads of comments because I'm in this video.
Stop forgetting, with you I get more views than without you.
Because I'm amazing.
Very quiet.
Hmm. Take a look.
I thought, isn't the Fletcher a bird?
No.
Yeah, it's a bird.
A bird.
It's a bird.
I have how much gold? 174? Let me see what I can buy from my 174.
Are you eating raisins?
Yeah, I like raisins. Raisins are good for you. Everyone should eat raisins.
I hate raisins. I also hate grapes. Except for green sour grapes. I like those grapes.
Here's a bio bowl.
Oh, you know the good thing about having not many comments? If someone posts a comment, then we're more likely to read it.
Awesome.
All right.
Then one person can read his comment.
I will read the comments.
You will?
Yes, to see if anyone suggested any funny games or something that would make you rage.
Not hard to do.
That looks like a turtle, a furry turtle.
I guess I have some potions. You know who I'm gonna sell potions? Hey, what happened to my shirt? Oh, it's one of those armor things that
somebody
have by. Okay, that music means.
Please, someone do something.
Why are you purple?
Where's the attack?
Don't hurt me.
There we go.
Oh, well. Must have run off. How do you feel?
Did the dog just kill?
The dog? Stuff. Yeah, the dog helped kill somebody. Oh, poor merchant. I didn't kill him, so I do not feel good for taking everything he had.
Hide him in the bushes.
That wasn't my fault.
Right? Whenever I get a dead body, I try and dump it in the lake.
Don't dump it in the lake. That's not good, honey.
That's fun.
Okay, let's sell all the junk.
Nice weapon you have there. But I don't suppose you would consider putting it away. Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
What?
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
The first mission of Skyrim.
We are done.
I never complete the missions.
Sorry.
I haven't even completed the first one. I just go hunting for elves and moose, etc.
The only two things I don't kill are
bunnies and foxes.
An ornament. Solid. You could?
I could help you.
I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment.
Still on that.
It's yours if you bring my claw back. The sooner you find the claw, trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Okay, now I got so much junk.
I can make you do tongue twisters.
That was good, honey. I'm gonna sell this, and this, and this.
I always got the Shelby sold seashells by the seashore. I always get that one wrong. It's like seashells. Got some seashells.
That's a weird squirrel.
Are those two squirrels? Do you have any raisins in Skyrim?
I hope so. They look like I'm more golden at least.
You have grapes?
No.
Do you know the duck song?
Duck? No.
You don't?
I know they had a song.
What?
Look, I got 8:15. Okay, now let's see if he has...
I am very proud of you.
Thank you.
You earned money.
Thank you. Now, let's see if I can
take
get
a
some
look.
Spells. So I got no spells right now.
There was this cheat I always used to do. It's like you buy something from him, and then you sell it back over and over and over. It was just one thing.
Oak flesh.
Oak flesh. Ew. Oh, oops, sorry, never mind. You know, like, some people look to, like, the trees and something. I feel bad for them. And I am very, very, unproud of you. You spent tons, and now you have only 333. 2,233.
Now, if you're going to get those seeds, you should head to Bleak Falls.
Wait, look at your face.
Now, watch over here. Boom.
Northwest of town.
Wait, look at your face. Look at your face.
So this is your plan, Lucan?
Yes.
You look like... So you look like an angry bird.
Stop it.
More no shirt.
After you stop it. Now I can do...
The blue
I can do a spell. I can do a frostbite. Ooh, I can do sparks, too.
What is sparks?
Everything but fire.
Oh, do you?
Sparks is like...
Oh, really? Like 24/7, I'm using fire.
I don't have fire right now. But I do have one. Cold.
We have to go through town and cross the bridge to get to Bleak Falls Barrow.
Cool?
No. You can see it from here, though. The
can't burn anyone.
Now let's go over here. And let's get healed.
You like, have you memorized like every building in Skyrim?
Yes.
Take a seat by the fire.
Yes.
Okay, heal my disease. Take my money. Okay, I'm cured.
All right.
All the awesome things in real life.
Yeah. So now, see? Watch. No more disease.
Do other people see me?
Yeah. You gotta see right now because we're done for tonight. And save. I'll show you. And save. And save. Did I save 3 times?
You
I can't help
a
it.
Lot.
I don't trust the game. Okay, now we go to here.
Say goodbye.
Goodbye, people. See you next time. Thank you for watching.
Especially for watching me.
This is not recording. Did I, like, not tape anything?
So mad at you.
Happens. Let me see. Yeah, I started to. Okay, now it's recording.
So it was recording?